Hi there! In this video, we are going to learn about singular nouns and plural nouns. First of all, what is a noun? A noun names a person, place, thing, or animal. Nouns can be singular or plural. Singular noun is a noun that names only one person, place, thing, or animal. Plural noun is a noun that names more than one person, place, thing, or animal. There are few rules we must follow in changing singular noun to plural noun. Rule number one. Singular noun form plural noun by adding s to the noun. Let's see the examples. Pencil. How are we going to change pencil into a plural noun? We have to add s at the end of the word. Pencil, pencils. Bat, bats. You see how we added s at the end of each word? Here are more examples. Tree, trees. Flower, flowers. Book, books. Rule number two. Add es to the nouns ending in s, ss, sh, ch, x, and z. Let's have some examples. This is a bus. Bus is a noun that ends in s. Following the second rule, the plural form of bus is buses. You see how we added es at the end of the word. Look at this word dress. It ends in ss. Following the rule, dress becomes dresses. Same goes to these examples. Fish. It ends in sh. Fish, fishes. Bench. It ends in ch. Bench, benches. Box. It ends in x. Box, boxes. Rule number three. If a singular noun ends in a vowel and an O, add S to make it plural. Take a look at the examples for you to understand it clearly. This is a kangaroo. The word kangaroo ends in a vowel and an O. So kangaroo becomes kangaroos. Here's the word radio. Can you see? It ends in a vowel, which is the letter I and letter O. So the plural form will be radios. Radio, radios. Rule number four. If a singular noun ends in a consonant and an O, add ES to make it plural. Take these examples. Potato. Can you see the last two letters? P as a consonant and letter O. Potato, potatoes. Same goes with mango, mangoes. However, some singular nouns that end in O may either add S or ES to make it plural. Piano, pianos. Volcano, volcanoes. Yay! You've reached this far, so I am sure that you are liking our lessons. Rule number five. If a singular noun ends in a vowel and a Y, add S to make it plural. Example, turkey. It has a vowel which is the letter E, and then followed by letter Y. So turkey becomes turkeys. Look how we added S at the end of the word. How about this? Key, keys. Rule number 6. If a singular noun ends in a consonant and Y, change Y into I-E-S to make it plural. Say hi to my puppy. Take a look at the word puppy. It ends in two consonant letters, which are letter P followed by letter Y. We have to remove the letter Y and change it into I-E-S. So puppy becomes puppies. Family, families. Before we end, can you change the following singular nouns into plural nouns? Lady. Correct. It's ladies. Lady, ladies. Next, church. Yes, it's churches. Church, churches. Coin. What's the plural noun of coin? Correct. It's coins. Coin, coins. I hope you learned from this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.